His dreams have certainly turned darker.
This is the Astral Academy!
No, this is not the actual Academy. It's only how the Prince remembers it.
The magnetic plate won't work on my armor.
When I was a student, the Academy was such a delightful place to study in.
And to sweep.
It was also delightfully easy to break into.
Thank you.
That is the angriest beam of light I've seen ever.
Well done, heroes. Thanks to that potion, I am feeling well again, and my magic is stronger than ever. Your quest is now over. And if the three of you could do me a favor and dream of a place you'd like to go, we can end this story at last.
We'd like to take a look around your amazing memory of the Astral Academy for a while longer.
Then do. It's not as if I have anything to hide.
You know, I don't think that was Selius.
It was a nightmare posing as the prince.
I'm worried it was much cleverer than anything we've encountered so far.
Then we need to find the real prince.
Didn't he mention he was kept in the Academy dungeons during his time here? There.
You're right. Logically, it would be the place where we would find him in his dream as well.
So, to the dungeons!
Your son remains unable to control his magic, and we...
Seen enough of this dream?
Oh, you know, we're just looking for the library.
But that's just a memory. Wouldn't you rather I sent you to the real Astral Academy?
Oh, please, we know what you are. Where's Selius?
I am Prince Selius.
Thank you.
and down we go.
Down is good, right? We might find the dungeons.
I'm worried about that nightmare that looks like Selius. He'll be down there as well.
Nothing a few arrows can't fix. I'd bet a purse of gold our prince is behind this door.
Please, help me!
Don't worry, I will.
After the prince's nightmare ended, the heroes found themselves back in the snow-covered mountains. It seemed unlikely that the prince and his strange shadow twin could have gone far. And so, the heroes decided to venture into the depths of the nearby forgotten cavernous tombs.